I became a law enforcement officer to help others.
Just throughout my whole life, I always wanted to be a cop.
My dance instructor was also a Broward Sheriff's Office deputy. I don't remember what her name is, I just remember what she looks like, but she inspired me.
School resource officer really took the time to talk to me and tell me about law enforcement and police work.
There was a law enforcement officer in my neighborhood, which was a community, a rural area, who would always stop by the different homes in the community.
I enjoy helping people and leaving at the end of the day knowing that I made a difference in someone's life.
I wanted to do something where I could make a difference.
We want to be there for them and do the right thing for their safety.
Getting them in touch with people that could help them in the situation they're in.
You come to work and you never know what to expect, and you always hope to make that positive impact on people.
People who are not in this field probably would not understand the feeling you get from helping someone.
I would like the public not to be scared of a person that's in uniform.
I would like for people to see us as they look at their family members, because that's who we are.
We're all brothers, sisters, mothers, fathers. You know, we all have families.
Humans, we're not made out of steel or anything like that. We do have feelings.
I feel relieved that you've actually done something to help someone else. And that's the reason I became a law enforcement officer.
Feliz Día Nacional de Apreciación a la Policía.
Happy National Law Enforcement Appreciation Day.
Happy National Law Enforcement Appreciation Day.
Happy National Law Enforcement Appreciation Day.